going to talk about calculating vacation entitlement from the Excel sheet. On our sheet here, we have listed a number of employee numbers here and their start dates. They earn 0.583 days per month when they're working. They have to work for 2 months before they're eligible for any vacation. So the first thing that we're going to do here is calculate when they're eligible for their vacation. So what we're going to do is use the end function. The end function works in that you go equals e date, and then you select your start date, and then you put a comma, and you say it has to be 2 months, and so that would be your end date. Now you press enter, and there's your end date for when this individual is available to have holidays. So let's drag that down. So now let's calculate how much vacation these people are all entitled to. So let's go equals if, and then we're going to say if this date is less than today, we discussed today as a function that will bring up today's date. Oops. Then what we're going to do is we're going to take the month from today's date, minus the month from the end date, from their start date, and we're going to times it by this value here, which is the number of amount of holidays they acquire in 1 month. So let's click on that. We need to absolutely reference that, so let's click on the F4 key on our keyboard. And then we will put a zero here for, okay, now I'll count up our value, our brackets, and I think we're okay. So there you have the number of days of vacation that they've earned.